Hello and welcome to IPVanish. My name is Michael from the IPVanish support team. And in this video, we will show you how you can reset or change your IPVanish account password. Let's just start with how to reset your password. It's very simple. On our website, we just click on My Account here at the top. And under the login panel, we can see a green link that says Forget Password. We just click on it. On the next screen, we enter our IPVanish account email and click on Submit. Next, we just have to check our email for the new password. Please note that it can take a few minutes for the email to arrive in your inbox, and we would also recommend that you check your spam folder just in case. The email will have the title IPVanish VPN Password Reset Request. Within the email, you will see a link to reset the password. We click on that link, that will bring us to a page where we can set a new account password. Just put in a new password, confirm the new password and hit submit. That is how you reset your IPVanish account password. Now, in case you just want to change your account password, we just log into our IPVanish account and right on the first page after the login, we can see password reset. We can fill in our current password, select the new password and confirm the new password. We click on submit and we have now changed our password. Please note that when you reset or change your password, make sure you log out and back into any VPN applications you are currently running. And that is how you reset or change the IPVanish account password. In case you have any questions, please feel free to contact our support team at any time. We will be able to help you reset your password and get you up and running again. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.